I think it's going to be very interesting. It'll be different. I think Nikhil has always gone for subjects which are different, you know, slightly edgy. So I'm looking forward to a film which will be different for sure. And Farhan, I think, is fantastic, you know, as an actor. So yeah, I'm going forward. I'm going ahead and looking for something different, edgy. Lately, actor. I'm waiting for him to direct. He should direct something for sure. Yeah, absolutely. Farhan and me? I don't know, yeah. Let's see. I hope so. I would love to. Anytime.
It's been quite some long time that we haven't seen you. What's keeping you
busy? I'm working on a couple of things, which we should start talking about very soon. I'm very excited. Producing some films, putting some projects together. I'm also working on Bazaar, you know, with Gaurav and Nikhil. And there's Sai Bibi Gangster that we start shooting for very soon. So there is a mix of all of this. Thank you. Thank you.